Turn the music up in the headphones. Tim, you can go and brush your shoulder off, nigga. I got you. If you feeling like a pimp, nigga, go and brush your shoulders off. Ladies is pimps too, go and brush your shoulders off. Niggas is crazy, baby, don't forget that boy told you, kid. That dirt up your shoulders. I probably owe it to y'all. Probably be locked by the force. Trying to hustle some things that go with the Porsche. Feeling no remorse, feeling like my hand was forced.
Okay, so here we have the Liquid Force luxury harness. And you can see it's white with a black design. Has a little bit of bling in the center, or sparkle. Move around the left side. Here's where your back goes. Nice and padded with little insignia. Pretty cool looking. Also feels good on your back. Here's a harness hook. Simple, elegant design. Nothing's getting snagged. Moving around the other side, we have the hook where you hook in and the straps. You can see the straps can be tucked in underneath that elastic band, and so everything's nice and secure. Quick release on the back of your harness where your leash goes. Another look at the hook. Here are the hooks to the safety leash. You can see on the back there, your safety leash can wrap around in case you're doing spinning moves. Leash is basic, well constructed, not going to fall apart. Another view of the quick release. You can see you just pull on that secondary safety leash and it'll come right off. Pretty basic. That's it. Luxury. Style. Simplicity. Strong.
You know the smokers are Tesha, but like 52 cards went out. I'm through dealing now. 52 bars come out. Now you feel them now. 52 cards roll out. Remove ceiling in case 52 bras come out. Now you chilling with a boss. Bitch, cards FC on the sleeve. At the 40-40 club ESPN.